Today I'm going to show you how to make a cute origami butterfly, like so.
It has to be a perfect square.
If you like this one video, then don't forget to subscribe to my channel and see some more butterflies that I've made. You can decorate it, paint it, or keep it plain. It's up to you. Just go crazy.